get trained. Be money booty down, man, let me sip, get trained. Be money booty down, man, let me sip, get trained. We do it this way, we do it this way. Be money booty down, man, let me sip, get trained. Be money booty down, man, let me sip, get trained. Be money booty down, man, let me sip, get trained. We do it this way, we do it this way.
Yo, I was hip to y'all from the Bizarre Ride.
What about the brand new heavies?
And what about the brand new heavies?
Yeah.
What about the brand new heavies?
I mean, that's the beginning.
The beginning of y'all?
The Far Side.
The Far Side?
Now, if y'all thought Bizarre Ride was some shit, I heard the new shit. How many of you motherfuckers out here got Bizarre Ride to the Far Side?
Farmer man. He's going from hip hop to bewop to shoo-wop to the tip top, the Far Side, the on the top. I really think they rock.
Where are you from, bro?
DC.
And where are we now?
Hey! Fuck, I don't know. Somewhere in Utah. I don't know. I really want to smoke the Far Side out.
Word bomb.
I fight your drink.
With your butt naked ass.
I fight that if drink.
Sitting on the front of my grass.
I fight the homie drink.
Looking like you hit some churn.
I fight M-Walk drink.
Word.
I fight Ricky drink.
Looking like you cracked.
I fight booty brown drink.
You know what I mean.
I fight swab drink.
With a ballerina suit.
I fight some Kikray drink.
No excuse.
Next time you see me, I'm gonna have a hand of hash, a hand of bud, and pondering on what should I do next. Peace.
Yeah, but we don't try to make it like, you know, smoke weed. A lot of people do whatever. We don't be all, everybody say weed is good, weed is great, weed is fucked up. And they go, oh, weed is effed up, and it can F you up. So I say, if you're not smoking now, don't smoke. But if you smoke now, smoke the chronic. That's what I'm saying.
Fish. Chevrolet. Naked on a mountaintop, tuning on a blizzard, riding on a horse, drinking whiskey out of Mizzou with the wings and the teeth of an African band. Her middle name is Lebonet on top of her bed. Your mama's got an afro with a chin strap.
Your mama's got an afro with a chin strap.
I said, your mama's got an afro with a chin strap.
Your mama, your mama, your
Shelly. See, she's my type of hype, and I can't stand when brothers tell me that I should quit chasing and look for something better. But the smile that she shows makes me a go-getter. I haven't gone as far as asking if I could get with her. I just play love by ear and hope she gets the picture. I'm shooting for her heart, got my finger on the trigger. She can be my broad, and I can be her. And I can be her. All I can do is stay up. Back as kids, we used to kiss when we played truth or dare. Now she's more sophisticated, highly educated, not at all overrated. I think I need a prayer to get in a book, and it looks rather dry. I guess a twinkle in her eye is just a twinkle in her eye. Although she's crazy stepping, I'll try and stop the stride, cause I won't have no more of this passing me by.
Time for me to voice my opinion, can be pretending she didn't have me. Sprung like a chicken, chasing my tail like a doggy. She was kind of like a star, thinking I was like a fan. Damn, she looked good. Downside, she had a man. He was a Rudy tune, a Nick and Poon. She told me soon your little birdie's gonna fly the coon. She was a flake like corn, and I was born not to understand. But letting the past, I proved to be a better man.
Ethiopian, and now the world around me begins moving in slow motion whenever she happens to walk by. Why does the apple of my eye overlook and disregard my feelings no matter how much I try? Wait, no, I did not really pursue my little princess with persistence, and I was so low-key that she was unaware of my existence. From a distance I desired her, secretly admired her, wired her a letter to get her, and it went, my dear, my dear, my dear, you do not know me, but I know you very well. Now let me tell you about the feelings I've been for you when I try or make some sort of attempt. I simp. Damn, I wish I wasn't such a wimp, cause then I would let you know that I love you so, and if I was your man, then I would be true. The only lying I would do is in the bed with you. Then the scientist is the one who loves you dearly. He has loved me tender. The letter came back 3 days later. We turned to cinder.
She keeps up. Now, this is what we did. The player haters attacked. So we had to send the girls out back this way, baby.
You know there's another fish in the sea, that is.
Go evacuate. Evacuate.
Hold up, baby.
Go that way.
You know there's other fish in the sea, that is.
We got haters at the door.
We got haters at the door.
We got to send the bitches out the back. Go, go.
You know there's other fish in the...
Just wait. We had a secret exit. We'll probably pick a straggler.
Hey, yo, what you say, man?
This is some far side shit. You know what I'm saying? This is some iced tea shit.
I can't go.
No, you look too high. Stay, come on down. Fuck up. I love you. No. Stay up, baby. Keep it real.
Bitch, motherfucker.
Stay black.
Shit, stay black.
She even in backstage.
You know, you see a white girl say shit like that. You know, I got cases like that.
Man's worried about putting you on footage, but you don't give a fuck what you talking about.
You know there's other fish in the sea, that is. You know there's other fish in the sea.
Where my far side niggas at?
Yeah, bam, 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 hey, hey, what's up, yeah, we was like that, you know, yeah, and I just got laid back.
Yeah, I'ma just sit in here for a couple hours.
Man, don't sweat it, yo, we gonna catch some stuff, dude.
I don't know, I'm kinda tired.
Nah, we got a basket, we gonna fill this basket before we go, yo.
Alright, bro.
Because that other fish is that.
It took a second to register up in my brainium, my dome, my head, my skull, my cranium. My eyes have had enough, it was time to do some talking. I had to creep through the hound dogs that were stalking. The slimmy caught me peeping, this means she wasn't sleeping on who I was. So she creeped in like a hawk, in a minute's time, we adjourned to the floor. Oh, I hit a high note cause of the way that she was walking. We got into the groove. Where I thought we'd be forever, didn't have an umbrella. Now I'm soaked in stormy weather.
That's all I showed ya, and that's all I sold ya. My sanity came intention of switching any positions with me. Cause when you in my position, it ain't never easy to do any type of maintaining. Cause all the gaming and training from entertaining is hella straining to the brain. But I can't keep running, I just gotta keep keen and cunning.
Can't keep running away.
Jack,
yeah. And you're from Oslo?
Yeah, straight out east side of Oslo, you know what I'm saying? I'm down with the writers, the FLC and the TSE, you know what I'm saying? And I stand here with the Foresight, you know what I'm saying?
Once you start playing a whole map, man, a block don't mean shit to a real nigga, man. Grab that, take that little old peasant shit, man. We way over Norway, nigga. You could, the geography's so fucked up, you probably think you're Texas. Hear that music, listen. That means one of two things, either Tony Montana, Ice motherfucking T. I'm a vet, right? My music, I'm just chilling. I'm talking to y'all. I don't even have a mic. But I bet there'll be one in my hand by the time the motherfucker, my partner, arrives. Right now, my niggas is walking on stage right now. Go on, y'all.
He got it on camera. Let's make that a $10 bag.
Whoa. This is about to be sweet, dude. I'm telling you.
I'm not catching nothing.
I'm telling you, dude. This is about to be
I'm not catching nothing. It's all yours.
I'm to be
this there. Is Booty's world. This is Booty's world.
Ah, boy! Oh, I can't believe it. On camera! On camera! Get the camera out!
Get a picture of that nigga Quinn!
Can you get the camera out? Okay, get a picture of this, Richard! And get a picture of this!
I told you. Wow. Man, I'm telling you, when the pressure's on, when the pressure's on,
what's up, Swan?
The pressure's on. It's all good, Daddy.
Complicate the mental state as I invade the masquerade. They couldn't fade with the clipper blade. 10 years in the trade is not enough, you can't cut it. I let you take a swing and you're butted for an easy out. I leave him seized with doubt of exceeding. My name is Booty Brown and I'm proceeding, leading. They try to follow but they shallow and hollow. I can see right through them like an empty 40 bottle of OE. They have no key or no clue to the game at all. Now they washed up, hung out to dry, standing looking stupid, wondering why.
Why, man?
It was the fame that they tried to get. Now they walking around talking about represent and keep it real. But I got to appeal because they existed in the fantasy with holding it still.
rock-a-bye, baby. Listen to your heartbeat pumping to a fine ravine of all things, it's the vein of a shrine. Or missions impossible or possible, cause I'm headed for a new sector 365. Days from now, I'll wipe the sweat from my eye, and each and every tune will stick or fall from the skies of my cloud nine. From homies all the way to ticks, no matter how fine. Controlling it, this rolling way to wreck a proud mind. You hold it in your hands and watch a man start crying. Tear after tear in the puppet man's hands. Every time you take a stance, you do the puppet man's dance. And the world's at a standstill. Deep in broken man's bill, trapped in the boat with an anvil still. Killing yourself and dogging your help. You ain't amphibious, so grab a hold of yourself.
But through my will, my flow still will spill. Toxic, slick to shock, sick like electrocute. When I execute acutely over the rhythm on those that pollute, extra dosages is what I gotta give them. Got them mad and trembling, cause I've been up in my lab assembling missiles to bomb the enemy, because they envy me in the making of my mad currency. Currently, I think we're in the state of an emergency, cause niggas and sold they souls, and now they souls is hollow. And I think they can't follow, they can't swallow the truth because it hurts. This is how I put it down, this is my earth, my turf. The worth of my birth is a billion, and you know what time it is, I'm gonna make a million. Yeah, you know what time is it, yeah.
We'd all like to welcome you here to this little flight. Now entering 50,000 feet. Get you higher than the sky. All day and all night. You have to enjoy the ride. You've got to enjoy.
Threw back a shot of yak and started jabbering, jibbing, fibbing, and ad-libbing just to get it to my crib. Then we was chilling on the bed, bumping some Isley. Thought I was about to spread the thighs, but she surprised me when she said,
oh, like that? You know I don't get down.
I know my homie's gonna clown, cause I let her stick around when
she said, it'll be good if you stay with me tonight.
Everyday things. I know, and most of y'all know, the Far Side was a four-man band until up to not too long ago. So, you know, with Fat Lip not here, I see you passing the mic.
Nah,
with Fat Lip not here, and I was checking your man. Can you tell me why he's not here?
Yeah.
What was behind that?
Ain't no secret. Always.
His passport is destroyed, which means
trying to tell him about the passport.
The problem.
He wanna fuck with it. Tamper with it.
He
wanna tamper with the shit.
Likes the attention.
Oh, he ain't gonna like this kind of attention.
I never seen passport.
What are you gonna do?
Not a nice thing.
You know, we got second thoughts about that shit.
Facts.
On the real, that shit is paid out.
It's
another self note. Talking to yourself, Wilcox. It's played out, man. I'm sick of this shit. On the real. Tell them time and time again, the boy don't listen to nobody until it's too late. Better safe than sorry, that's what I always say. He says better, whatever, I don't give a fuck. We'll see what happens. To each his own. To each his own. No, first, this is me, Imani speaking. People grow up, and people grow in different directions. And some people just have different dreams and different desires. So you gotta just scratch your own itch. You know what I'm saying? We got more like the same itches to need scratching. He had a different itch. Maybe somewhere down the line, the divine will bring us back, but right now, we have just a mission to complete. He has the same type of mission to complete, just making music and making money and maintaining.
If you gonna support Fat Lip on his solo effort, let me hear you say, hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
Fat Lip
is on a mission of his own, because he's now a man and he has his own solo career to worry about. So if you wanna continue to support the Far Side, Fat Lip is an extension of the Far Side, so if you support Fat Lip, you support the Far Side, and vice versa. So if you want to do that, let me just say, yeah.
Love.
Love. Love. It's all about love, baby.
Trust, you can always go to far side. this rap shit is more than our profession. It's heartfelt cause life dealt a deadly hand. Life's lesson, hard times made a deadly man. Out of us all, stressing, I fall down to my knees and count up all my blessings. Push my wants aside for a minute, cause greed had me tested. My own fate, my own self-worth and how it goes to waste. All these things that I'm supposed to face, yeah, they're scary on my planet sometimes. My intuition in the back of my mind tells me right from wrong, giving me strength to write the songs. Yeah, I might not be here long, so I take it serious and stop chasing the dreams. Cause it made me delirious, all cats are curious, entering wrong.
You gonna do when you grow up?
Yeah, you know.
And have to face reality.
Stamps. Man, back up. Y'all ain't
talking to.
Cheesy rider.
Who are you talking to? kisses for bruises don't make it heal back. It beats the sex appeal that's from the next stand. Not necessarily the sex stand. What might appeal to the intellect having a greater effect on how they feel it. Stimulating, breaking down their shields for the real man. As it stands mysteriously, curiosity, it kills the cat then. Offsets them mentally so they're trapped then. Behind these fantasies with no action. Searching for a remedy. Now she loves a man, but there is just a different type of chemistry. The blends when her desire's on fire. Quick is the fuse, another love's for hire.
And she said,